Hey guys, we're back playing FH4, Forza Horizon 4, with McLaren and Dustin. We're gonna be playing some cops and robbers. So, I'll be a cop first. Once everyone gets 3 tickets, we'll switch. 2 warnings, and Main Street is 100 kilometers an hour. Side roads are 60, actually 70, and the back country road is 80. So, Dustin, would you be able to switch into kilometers for us? Okay. Yes. So, we're going to be playing. So, once I get one of the two, they'll switch, and yeah. So we get 3 cars each. Once that ticket, actually we get 2 tickets on the car, and once we get 2 cars each. Okay. So let's begin. Okay, that would be. And I'll turn off my map. Like all the stuff on my maps. And the boundaries is Broadway. I do not have a blue paint. Don't think I saw that. Pull over. Yeah, pull over the little side road so not blocking in traffic. What were you doing there, sir? So I'm gonna give you a warning there. Okay? For you don't have to do anything with that ticket, just keep it. Okay? Okay. Actually, you have to go back to that car since you already... So you have 2 cars left. No, you're... If you get a warning or a ticket on that car, you have to leave. Like, you have to go back to it. Yeah, ticket. Dangerous long here, remember. No, I don't have that yet. I can't figure that out. Well. No. 70 along here, man. Yeah.
Yeah.
right. You guys should have your map off too. That's in Trunk Yours. Okay. I'll just come check it out and make sure. You have permission to do donuts up here, sir. Okay, I'm just making sure. I just don't want the owners to get mad. Go check and make sure Matt's on the right road. Is Matt on the right road? Yeah, okay. Matt, see back here? This road where I am? This is the farthest you can go. You can drive along that road though. Everyone's going pretty normal right now, so. Matt. McLaren doesn't drive really good. Matt, no, I mean, McLaren drives, trying to drive normal. He's still on the end, I guess. Pull up a little bit, sir. Okay, good there. Hey, sir, how you doing? Good, pretty good. I see that you have no license plate. What's that all about? Well, we're in Britain. We're not in California. Okay, I just try and get that as soon as possible, okay? Okay, you're good to go. We only get two cars once you get taken. That's like the car you're in, and then you will get two cars each. I know. Lunch time. Lunch. long as you're in boundaries. Perhaps. I don't know. But it depends. It depends on the day, on what I'm feeling. So, one guy has a ticket, a warning, and besides that, guys, no one, everyone else is doing fairly well. Guys, no, I can't, I try and get that further though. Sorry. This is a yield, buddy. Okay, sorry. Where you at, Dustin? Okay. Hey sir, have you got a chance to get your license plate yet? No, it hasn't. Just pretend it's been of a day, a couple of weeks. Okay. All right. I'm not pulling you over, just honking at you. Go! Nice car. I know, that's like a dog. You slow down pretty fast. You're lucky I wasn't around there. He said he was going 100 to 200 kilometers an hour. Bad boy. We're about at 15 minutes right now. Oh, he's probably doing donuts.
Oh,
Pretend I'm a different person. Thanks for cutting me off there.
Forzathon Live will begin soon. Good luck.
I'll stay on the other side. This is my game. Forzathon Live. You guys need to talk to do something, but I want to be thing too. I want to be too. We're still playing. We do maybe another 5 minutes and then we switch.
Forzathon Live will begin shortly. Good luck. Prime Minister, don't drive. Run up. Matt, you're the cop now. Matt, it's time for you to be the cop. No, Dustin. Okay, let's start back up at the parking lot. Yep. We're at 20 minutes, guys. Probably gonna do it. Yeah. Okay. And probably another little bit, we're gonna probably end the video off there. I would get a Japanese, but they don't have Toyota. I wish they could. Forzathon Live will begin soon.
Tomorrow,
good luck.
Will you be on us? Yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna try and get a certain we can talk and then you guys can hear me. Then they can hear you.
Okay then, what car are you in? What, are you in the pre-order one or the normal? Matt, you ready? Okay, me and Dustin will be driving around. When you're done, when you're ready, just go to the parking lot. And you start off from there. Get an old, like, supercar. Some gated. Let's get an F40.
Live will
begin shortly. Oh, yeah, right after.
Good luck.
Sorry. No! No! Make sure your map's off. Oh, we have map. We haven't started yet. You have to go through the parking lot. Start off there. Alright, you start at the parking lot. Matt, you have to say like 10. What? You have to say like your dispatch number. On route, like on control now, something like that, whatever you want to do. Okay, Matt. Okay, torque started at 51. Oh, that's a vegan pulled over. Who does? Buck, buck at 2:30. Let's get something like really like drifty. And you can pull people over for drag slicks, Matt. Okay? This is gonna be bad. What? I just wanted to. Cop passing. You at your the station? Are you coming back? No, do you want help? It's like the let me just pull up over here. I'll go around the corner. Hello, officer. Well, it's my buddy's. Yes, it is. Go ask him. Well, bye. Okay, add to the card. That card's done. That was fast. I can't believe that, Dustin. That went down fast. Yeah, I had no TC or stability control. I'm surprised I didn't get pulled over for that. Ready, Justin? Right here. The car's pretty fast, Matt. Okay, back to cops and officers. Actually, I'm gonna end the video off there for tonight. I'll catch you guys all later. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.